now. That wall stops you just praying where like you should do. It's gonna be not inside of the church, inside the wall.
You can pray by yourself. Sometimes you need that extra power. You just feel like I needed that. Because, you know, they've been struggling, but they've been trying to believe in faith.
Praise the Lord.
Right.
That's good. That's good.
Hey, I think I missed it. Y'all need to do it all over.
Too late. The spirit is here, but too late.
All over.
It's mighty, man. Mm-mm. Mighty.
Yeah, you had just said that. And I said, wait a minute. I promised them that this going to do that.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
I know God is able.
Yes, he is. Thank you, Jesus.
I don't know if everybody want to do it.
Y'all going in now? Y'all just going to come back home?
I don't have keys, so I'm doing whatever.
Oh, Pearl got the key.
It's open.
Oh,
I just opened it while I go home.
Okay.
And I got it.
Okay.
Got another hour? You going to do that? No.
Get one out.
Prayer in the parking lot. Y'all tough.
Hallelujah. Thank you, dear Lord.